Welcome to CentraState's First Impressions Maternity Center, and congratulations. Expecting a baby is just the beginning of expecting some of life's most precious moments. You probably have a lot of questions as your baby's arrival nears. This video tour will give you an overview of what to expect during your delivery and stay at CentraState Medical Center. Let's get started. If you think you're in labor, notify your doctor's office. Your doctor will advise you on when to head to the hospital. Please bring a form of ID and your insurance card. When arriving between 8 a.m. and 7 p.m., enter through the main lobby. Check in at the front desk, and we'll direct you to the maternity center on the second floor. If arriving between 7 p.m. and 8 a.m., enter through the emergency department to check in. Upon arrival, we'll check if you are in active labor. If you are admitted, we will set you up in a private labor room. We'll monitor your contractions and the heart rate of both you and the baby. Your nurse is here to support you throughout your labor, helping you with positioning, breathing, and other guidance you may need. A whirlpool is available to ease back pain during labor. If you're interested, let your care team know. If a C-section is needed, we have a dedicated operating room connected to the unit. Your nurse and support person will stay with you throughout the delivery. When necessary, our special care nursery is staffed 24/7 with an experienced neonatology team, ready to treat your newborn. The Michael's Feet Room, located next to the nursery, provides a comfortable place for families to relax during extended stays. Immediately after your baby is born, you'll have time for skin-to-skin bonding before transferring to a private recovery room. We support 24-hour rooming in, meaning your baby stays with you at all times except for medical reasons. This encourages better sleep, promotes breastfeeding, and allows you to learn your baby's cues. Our board-certified lactation consultants will offer breastfeeding assistance during your stay. At discharge, we'll give you a dedicated phone number to call if you have more questions. An education channel is also available on your room's television. For the security and safety of you and your family, First Impressions Maternity Center is a locked unit. Your support person may visit at any time. Visit CentraState.com for the most up-to-date visitor guidelines for friends and family. Thank you for choosing CentraState's Maternity Center. We are looking forward to sharing this special experience with you.